To make the Snowhog an even better deal, we have worked long and hard creating mounting hardware that is not only strong and durable, but quick to attach, leaving no downtime on the table. The carriage system has a push tube that runs underneath the ATV and attaches to the tow hitch. Simply drive your ATV over the tube to connect them. The two sway chains are then connected under the ATV to the mounting brackets. Adjust the Snowhog into place and secure the chain. After connecting and adjusting the second chain, make sure there's enough tension. This will prevent swaying. Last but not least, mount your control pad at the desired angle on the handlebars. Connect the Cat 5 cable and make sure the safety tether cable is connected and you are ready to blow snow. Above all, we feel that you will find the Snowhog 2 not only a great snowblower, but a wonderful tool. That is why Mays Honda Sales is proud to provide such a fine product.